It's obvious that college golf coaches look for great scores when they're recruiting, but the real separator is how a student athlete might interact with you as a coach, with the current student athletes, and how you can envision them representing your university. So if you're, you know, good on those personal fronts, I think that's the separator and why we might recruit one student athlete over another.
Yeah.